Making a batch of pasta with 10,000 eggs was the most stressful and nerve-wracking batch of pasta I've made so far. We spent so much time cracking and separating all the eggs, and there was no real way to test this egg pour, but thankfully it worked pretty well. Should we try 20,000 next?